Hey everybody, Travis here from the Wolf Hunters.
And Susie Q.
We are here to bring you another reaction. Social media platforms are above, the links are down below in the description box, and the next video is brought to you by our buddy, Greg. There you are, Greg. Hey, Greg. Greg's been bringing us some of the oldies but goodies. Thank you so much for requesting Janis Joplin, Ball and Chain. Before we do that, go ahead, hit that like button, subscribe button, the notification bell, and feel free to comment below. All right, here we
Y'all
go.
Y'all ready?
Let's do it.
Let's do this.
Looking out at the rain, sitting down by my window, just looking out at the rain. Some came along on the grand hold of me, and it felt like a ball and chain.
All right, so you go first.
I mean, I feel like I could be wrong, but I feel like this woman is not performing. Like, she is just, this is who she is. She is just in her zone. She is just doing her thing. She is just overflowing with passion and moving and singing. And it's excellent.
So I've heard the name Janis Joplin quite a few times, but I never had this experience. So I did not know that's how she sung. That's how she got into it. And I'm honestly completely blown away. Yeah, I'm very impressed. And I like her little leg wiggles.
Yeah, like that's what I mean. Like, I don't even think she's like thinking about that. Like, I think that's an overflow of passion. Just like coming out of her.
We hear you're going to tea, and I want to love you. I want to love you for so long. Oh, yeah. Oh, hunt, it ain't fair. Hunt, it ain't fair. What do you do? Doing to me, no, no, no. And all set, oh, 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 honey, it ain't fair. Oh, people, it ain't fair. What do you do? I got a no, no. I got a no, 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 no. Here you're gonna do. I want to love you, love you. It's all.
right?
Just looking just looking at the rain. Some came along, honey grabbed a hold of me, and it felt like a ball and chain. When all my heavy pups are laying down, tell me why love, honey, why love is luck. Well, it's like a ball and in a chain.
Because you just know, I mean, like, because you just know, even, you know, she has, like, all these inflections and passion coming out of her voice, and you just know that she has left part of her heart on the stage. Like, she just walked away with part of her on the stage. She's just a vulnerable performer and singer and is allowing people into a place that a lot of people don't let anybody in. I mean, like, that's how she sings. You can tell in the shower, in the car, you know what I mean? Like, she is just unleashing emotion on the stage for everybody to share in, and that is incredible.
I'm actually curious to know if that is 100% sung the way that it was written, or if there's a mixture of improv in there. Because it kind of gives you that feel like some of it is a little bit of improv, her just pouring out her heart in that very moment. And yeah, so I'm really curious about that. And also, Greg said that she not only opened the door for other women, but basically blasted that door wide open. And the flood just came pouring in.
Thank you,
so,
Dennis.
Yeah. Thank you, Greg, for this request and suggestion. Thank you guys for hanging out. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit that subscribe button. If you liked the video, also hit the like button. Stay tuned. We have more to come. See you soon.
Love you guys.
Bye.
Bye.